Buying a home can be an exciting time with many advantages over renting. Owning a home can provide a valuable asset that appreciates over time. This makes your home one of the smartest investments you can make and a great way to build wealth. For most people, buying a home is the most expensive purchase they will ever make, and the process can sometimes feel overwhelming. Buyers often struggle with saving enough money to pay for down payment and closing costs. DebtHelper.com's Keys to Homeownership program is designed to address these issues and help renters ultimately become homeowners. We assist in providing credit solutions and can even help qualify buyers for up to $13,000 in down payment assistance. So how does down payment assistance work? Here's an example. Let's take a $250,000 home. At a 3% down payment, that would equal $7,500 just for the down payment. Most lenders have fees associated with a loan, and they are called closing costs. All lenders charge around 3% for closing costs. That would equal $7,500 in closing costs, giving you a total out-of-pocket amount of $15,000. Now let's look at an example of what down payment and closing costs assistance can do. Let's take the same $250,000 home, the same down payment, the same closing costs, but reduce the out-of-pocket expenses by $13,000 in assistance to pay for down payment and closing costs. Now you can walk out of closing and into your new home with little to no out-of-pocket expenses. Sound too good to be true? Well, the truth is, many home buyers take advantage of these programs every day and save thousands. To find out how much assistance you may qualify for, contact one of our housing counselors today and receive a free mortgage readiness assessment.